I make glass Klein bottles and I make cloth Klein bottles. Fabric Klein bottles that fit on your head. If you start taking this inside out, I notice, oh, you pull it inside out and keep going, keep going, keep going. Eventually you get a shape that, remember, this is the same bottle where the fabric is going in one direction and the other direction. In other words, there's a circular hole where my finger touching this part of the manifold is going to the left. This finger is going to the right. So there's a round hole around here. Okay, I looked at that and I said, I'll bet that that's related to what in topology is called a crosscap. I looked at it and I said, okay, that's nice to know. So one day, I'm over here doing the laundry. Brady, come here, check this out. So I'm doing the laundry one day, and you know, I reach in and pull out my jeans. Well, my jeans see a lot of service, and I pull it out, and I look at the pants leg. And well, there's a hole in the knee, I know that, I'll keep wearing it, but the pants leg has pulled through its hole so that it goes up along here and down along here. In other words, if I had it the right way out, if I hadn't been pulled inside out, it'd be just an ordinary pants leg with a hole in it. But popped out of the dryer looking like this. And I looked at it and said, wait a second. This shape here where one side is going this way, this side is going this way, it's the same fabric shape as I had with this. Okay, so I said, hey, I could probably make a Klein bottle out of this pants leg. All I have to do is cut it across here and bring it around and sew it together. Okay, so I start with this, cut off the leg right there. So now I have a pant leg with a hole in the knee and this funny shape, what I'm calling a cross cap, and I think it's a topological cross cap. All I have to do is bring this around and do a fell seam to get this. I now have this hole has got to be the same as this hole. This pathway up here is the same as this pathway up here. This is a denim Klein bottle that you can make. And the way to make it, if you don't want to use denim, is you say, okay, find a shirt or a pair of pants. So you have a shirt that's, your usual J random shirt, and start by cutting the sleeve off. Cut. Cut the sleeve along here. Now I have the ingredients for a Klein bottle. There's the hole that was in the sleeve, the cuff. I'll bring the cuff through the hole. I now have that interesting cross cap going up this way, going down this way. Bring these around so that the shoulder part is sewn to the cuff, and that'll make a Klein bottle. So this is the way, if you want a Klein bottle out of an old shirt, you don't have to come to KleinBottle.com and buy this. You don't have to go get a Klein bottle hat at my website. Save you money, save me time, and recycle an old shirt into a topological manifold. You can get two Klein bottles out of every old shirt you got, and another pair of Klein bottles out of every pair of pants. Is that a deal or what? And yes, there are Klein bottles in here.